Hey guys, welcome to Game of Point. This is your host Amogan. In this video, I'm gonna tell you how you can set up the JioFi 2 wireless hotspot. So this is a short video telling you guys how you can configure the username and the password of this JioFi 2 hotspot according to your needs. So let's get started and let me show you how you can do this on my own laptop. You can do this on desktop, mobile phones as well as on the laptop. So it's same for all the platforms. So without further delay, let's get started and let me first show you the actual configuration of this JioFi 2 router. So on the screen, you will see four dongles and one battery indicator. The first one is for network, second is for internet, then third is for router and fourth is for WPS. And the last bottom one indicates the battery and this is the home screen. So this is the main interface of this router, and when you will see the red light in the network mode, that means the net is not connected, but when it will turn blue, that means the net is connected. So let's just quickly show you and how you can configure it. So first of all, make sure that the router is connected to the laptop. That means your laptop must be connected to the same router, and then you can move forward. Now go to any web browser that you have in your laptop. I have Opera Mini, so I'm gonna go from Opera Mini and enter in the address bar 192.168.1.1. This is the default IP address, and when you will enter it, it will simply take you to the Jio's home network. This is the home page of the Jio, that is jiofi.local.html. If you enter the same name in the address bar manually, then it will take you to the Google search. So make sure you enter the IP address only. Now on this home screen, it will show you the LTE status, such as the device information and connection type and time. Then further in this LAN info, it will show you all the info related to LAN, such as gateway IP, MAC address, subnet mark, etc. Then in this device details, it will show you the device details such as serial number, IMEI number, IMSI number, firmware version, etc. So pretty basic stuff just for the reference. And on the last page here, it will show you the CPU utilization and the memory utilization, similarly with the uplink and downlink data. So it's just for the reference. But now to login it, just simply click on this login button and here enter the username and password. By default, the username and password is administrator for both. So just simply enter administrator in both the gaps and then just simply login it. So you can change it accordingly further, so you don't need to worry about that, but by default it will be administrator. So just simply enter it and then hit the login button, and now it will take you to the your device personal login page where you can just simply change the settings of the router. So now I have logged in, and here it will show you some other status such as the system performance, then other settings such as the Wi-Fi disk and connection type and Wi-Fi status, etc. So I'm gonna show you one by one. In the connection type, it will show you the connection URL, the DNS address. Then in the status, here it will show you the device information. LTE settings, here it will show you the PIN, and you can just simply enter the PIN operation and connection type. If you enter the SD card, then you can access the data from here. But to configure the main username and password of this router, just simply go to this network mode and here check out first everything that you need to change or not. And here in the Wi-Fi settings, you can simply change the SSID, that is the username. So you can change it accordingly you want. By default, it will be JioFi. And you can also change this mode, such as you want 2.4 GHz or other things. Then in this wireless security, here you can select what type of security you want. WPA2 is the recommended. And further in this security, you can enter the password of your router. So you can set it up accordingly you want. Make sure it's 8 characters or not less than that. And once you're done everything, just simply hit the apply button and hit the update button. So that's it. It's pretty simple. These 3-4 steps you need to just make sure it's correctly done. And here it will show you the storage status if you have entered any micro SD card or anything. So it will show you the storage status here. And from here, from the user management, it will show you the username and password. So the administrator is the default one, but you can change it from here, whatever you want to enter as an administrator, like username or password. And from here, you can select the firmware upgrades. If any upgrade is available and you have downloaded manually, then you can enter it here. And some other advanced settings such as power saver and etc. So these are some of the basic settings from this home page of this JioFi 2 Wi-Fi configuration page. So I would say it's pretty like simple, basically nothing to worry about that. Just simply enter the username and password and that's it. You can just simply use it like a normal Wi-Fi router. So not so much complications here. So that was just for the reference that I showed you all these settings. So that's all for this quick setup overview of this JioFi 2 Wi-Fi hotspot. If you have any particular questions regarding this setup, then you can ask it in the comment section below. And if you do enjoy this video or if you found this video helpful, then I really appreciate if you can click the like button below. Also, don't forget to subscribe GamerPoint to stay updated with everything related to technology and many other tech products unboxing and reviews. You can subscribe by clicking on this GP logo here and also check out both these two videos. That's all for this video then. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is your host Among signing off. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.